At this point, I was curious. He has no hand traps or any response, not even Nibiru, and he's still not surrendering yet. Knowing I'm almost completely finished my negate board, so I've decided to exit summon Diabolus to pick the extra deck, and it's a Sky Striker deck. And I made a mistake for not banishing Kagari. You will see why. Since this is Sky Striker and has no hand traps, means he has a lot of spell cards in his hand right now. It will try to beat my negates. So I've decided to have two Endymion and keep my Selene on the field so I can loop the Endymion negate. As you can see, my board almost got wiped, but thanks to the negate, he has no recovery. And since this is a Sky Striker deck, I don't want to drag this duel any longer.